There is a need to enhance the border management activities of the different countries because as we have seen in the Congress, most of the countries have problems on smuggling of dangerous and hazardous chemicals from one country to another. And towards this end, the different jurisdiction has to improve their detection capabilities as well as the identification and recognition of these dangerous and hazardous chemicals by those people at the borders checking on these materials.